West Ham United defender Kurt Zouma has been filmed cruelly harming a cat in horrifying footage that has surfaced online. Zouma is seen in the disturbing clip dropping, kicking and slapping the animal, and the Hammers have publicly condemned his actions in a strong statement. The 27-year-old appeared to be in his London home as his brother, Yeon, laughing behind the camera, filmed him whilst a child watched the scenes unfold. The caption essay commence, translated into English as it's starting, accompanied the first sickening video, followed by several laughing face emojis. Zouma is said to have been livid with the Bengal for making a mess in his £2 million mansion. He first dropped the cat from height and kicked it across the kitchen floor, visibly causing it some distress. Zouma followed his opening act up by chasing the terrified feline around a dining room before targeting it by throwing a pair of shoes. With the cat struggling to escape, the French centre-back proceeds to slap it in the face and forcefully remove it from the child's arms. West Ham have condemned Zouma's actions to the Sun in a strong worded statement following the publication of the clip. It read, West Ham United unreservedly condemns the actions of our player, Kurt Zouma. In the video that has circulated, we have spoken to Kurt and will be dealing with the matter internally, but we would like to make it clear that we in no way condone cruelty towards animals. Zouma has also released a statement, apologizing for his actions and stressing his regret about the situation. He said, I want to apologize for my actions. There are no excuses for my behavior, which I sincerely regret. I also want to say how deeply sorry I am to anyone who was upset by the video. I would like to assure everyone that our two cats are perfectly fine and healthy. They are loved and cherished by our entire family, and this behavior was an isolated incident that will not happen again.